Thank you to today's ice hockey game between the FDNY hockey team and the New York Whalers. New York Whalers are a local hockey team made up of police, firemen, and other members of the community. We're here today to remember firefighter William Tolley, Ladder Company 135, a husband, a father, and brother who was a hero to us all. Whether you're a fireman, police officer, or EMS worker, we're all part of the same first responder family, and we're here to support each other during these difficult times. At this time, I'd like to draw your attention to the FDNY bench and give a big round of applause for the William Tolley family. If everyone could remain standing, please welcome the FDNY ceremonial unit to present the colors. At this time, I'd like to take a moment of silence to remember firefighter William Tolley. Please remain standing for the national anthem.
Say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we'd watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there.
At this time, I'd like to call the captains of both hockey teams and have William Tolley's daughter, Isabella, for a ceremonial face-off. There you go. Let's get ready to play some hockey.
Thank you. into the AM.
Thank you. bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out.
Out from the VIP, heard the nightlife, bro's life, who that mean, both of them.
Ladies and gentlemen, don't forget, going around right now, we got 50-50.
can't stop till I see my...
mind. Jesse's got himself. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe.
If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Ladies and gentlemen, the Ice Girls are doing the Cotton Eye Joe. Ladies and gentlemen, are you guys ready for Chuck-a-Puck? Ladies and gentlemen, I can't hear you guys. Ready for Chuck-a-Puck? Ladies and gentlemen, Ice Girls, can you please show them where the center of the ice is in that little dot? Right there. Anybody on that dot is the winner. Are you guys ready for Chuck-a-Buck time? When I count to three, you guys throw it as close as you can to that center dot. One, two, three. Wow. I see one that's close coming from the other side. Wow, there's a couple. Wow, look at this one. Look at this one. Wow, that was pretty close. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Ooh. Last call. Wow. Anthony, you got a tape measure? You might need one. It's probably the closest one ever. Last call, going once. Anybody else? Throw it now. Going twice. There's another one. Done. Ice Girls, please judge and find the winner. And am I doing this now?
And the winner is number 132.
Yes!
132.
132?
Yep. Very good.
Good job, guys. Give yourself a round of applause. And I'm going to do the raffles. You ready for the raffles, ladies and gentlemen?
I got a few.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your tickets out for the raffles. We got great prizes. Going to claim them right out front. Ladies and gentlemen, 424-049, 50-50.
I saw I came, I conquered, or should I say I saw I conquered, I came.
Salto. Sube las manos pa' arriba, dale pa' abajo. Thank you.
Thank you. Should I stay or should I stay or should I go? So we'll stay, stay, stay.
Thank you.
nation, foundation, a special bond of creation.
Nobody matters like you.
Stay up there.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round of applause. Congratulations to FDNY. The winner is 8-5. Do you want to come up top? Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them a big round. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for coming. We raised over $5,000, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you to each and every one of you for coming down tonight. We know the weather was really bad and you guys still made an effort. It shows how much love you have for one another. But once again, give yourself a big round of applause. Thank you for FDNY and thank you for the Whalers. Thank you for everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, give them a big round of applause. Give a big round of applause, Mr. Bella, too.